Hey guys, Andre from Manychat is here, and today I'd like to talk about welcome message. So this is one of the first messages you'll want to set up in Manychat, and this quick video will guide you through the whole setup process. So your welcome message should act like a greeting text for new users who interact with your Facebook page or just try to reach your bot in Messenger, but also you can use it as a menu for what to do next. For example, it goes back to the purpose of your bot, but for example, you can just link them to a recipe directory if you like have a recipe site, or if you sell insurance, you can just create a button which will allow to make a quote or just arrange a meeting or something. You can also leverage the keywords feature. You can find it in automation section. We'll talk a little bit later about keywords, but you can just tell what they should type in to get something from your bot. You need to tell your subscribers what's your bot about and how often do you post or anything else you think is important. The opportunities of welcome messages all messages in Manychat are endless, so you can use text, images, files, audios, videos, delays, or something much more. So as soon as you click automation and go to welcome message, you will see the screen with the empty block, text block. You can edit it. Let's create our first message here. I'll say hey, and I would like to personalize my message by clicking this button and selecting this first name variable. This will populate my subscriber's first name out of Facebook and put it here. Nice to see you here. Please select one of the options below. I will quickly provide three options here. Just the first one is call number. I will say call us. And by clicking here, I will enter my phone number so everyone can just give me a call and reach me out from mobile phone. Cool. The second option is let's try this open website option. So this allows us to insert external link to anything. Just it can be your website or maybe a Calendly account, anything you want. Visit our website. And I will say manychat.com. Cool. And the last option I want to provide is the main one, send a message. Send a message. So before sending the message, I would like to perform some actions with my subscribers who click this button. I will use this one, move it here and select my action group. I want to open the conversation so I'll never miss it. Like I will have this just a notification about something someone messaged me. So my conversation will be marked as open as soon as somebody clicks here. Then I want to create one more message step, which says, thanks. I'll reach you out. So just type in your message here. Cool. So my welcome message is ready. Just click this. Yeah, that's much better. Make sure it is enabled here and published. Just press it. Yeah, content published. So you can preview your message in Messenger by clicking this button, but I'll better go to my new page, it's like test one, and test this button. So I click start here. Yeah, Henry, nice to see you here. Please select one of the options below. This one makes me call this number. This one will direct me to the website. And this one will send a message. Let's try. Thanks, I'll reach you out. Sap. Just type your message here. So, and my conversation is live chat is automatically marked as open. If you want to track some changes or new subscribers and stats in your welcome message, you just go to preview mode, like automation, welcome message. You'll be able to see your subscribers who get it, this message, track some stats, and just modify it if you want to improve it somehow with this edit message button. In case you want to replace it with the new one, with the new flow from your flow section, you just click here and select one of these new flows you created not long ago. So I hope it helps, and just looking forward to see what you build with this. Thanks.